Hey, thanks for visiting Mr. Sonic Feet eBay Auctions. Okay, what I got for sale today is 1957 Zildjian Istanbul K Ride Cymbal. The cymbal measures about 22 inches, a little bit under, like 21 5/8. And it's an amazing sounding jazz cymbal. But it does have some cracks though that need to be repaired. So let's take a look at it. It hasn't been cleaned. It's got this, I guess they call it patina. First the keyboard. So it's not too bad. A couple micro cracks there that are about a couple millimeters. And what I will do when I send this cymbal off is I'll include this, which is a rubber grommet that they just came out with to protect the cymbal holes. And I'll put that right there in the hole. Alright, so moving along. Now here's where the cracks are. Right by the stamp. Measures about 2 inches. I've had a few people email me and tell me that this could be dremeled off. So you have that one that's about a couple inches, and then you have this one here, which is like only like a centimeter. So if a person wanted, they could take off this whole little section right here. Yeah, I'm not sure how to repair it. Otherwise, I would do it myself and just keep it. But so there's that. Let's take a listen to it. Here is a demo with a Vic Firth AJ6 jazz stick. And here it is with a Peter Erskine. This one I actually prefer. This sounds so good. Good sounding bell. The bell's in pitch with the cymbal. And so, yeah, with the crack, it almost sounds like it has a slight, like, one or two rivets in it. But, you know, I've used this the past year, and the crack hasn't moved. I just always play on this side. And, but, yeah, so, you know, check it out. And if you like, subscribe. I get a lot of cool rare items, just, you know, things that I like to play on pretty much. And thanks for visiting.